Michael and Susie Woodward of Woodward Farms. A move from farm management in Canterbury to land ownership in the Otorohanga district saw Michael and Susie Woodward create Woodward Farms in 2009 and purchase Kalgoorlie Hills in June 2019, a 170 hectare property where they run a mix of dairy and Angora goats. A desire to have the freedom to operate and invest in areas that aligned with their values, as well as an opportunity to create a legacy to pass on to future generations, including their four young children, provided the motivation for the change, which presented a lot of differences for the Woodwards to adapt to. This change in location required the Woodwards to quickly adapt from an irrigated, flat, large herd and staff to once-a-day, non-irrigated rolling hill country with no staff. Running 300 dairy, 8 beef and 260 Angora goats, the Woodwards have demonstrated that they are good problem solvers who are implementing a long-term planting biodiversity and environment plan and have achieved their goal of farm ownership all while raising their four children. They entered the Balanced Farm Environment Awards to find ways to better what they do on their farm, especially with the experiences a new climate brings, and to further their sustainability journey towards best practice, as well as showcase what is possible for other dairy farms. Judges' comments. Have adapted well and made an excellent transition to their new community and farming venture with firm business and family goals. Excellent record keeping and use of technology allows them to make informed decisions for herd management, production and future planning. They have recognised the limitations and opportunities of their property, using their good problem-solving skills to take the advantages of a mixed farming venture. Hard work and a thirst for making things happen has seen some excellent production, and results are very encouraging.